The incredible images of unidentified flying objects in the Arctic originated from the USS Stripang, SSN 674 in March, 1971. The following case was made available thanks to John Greenewald from the Black Vault, who in turn received the incredible images from researcher Alex Mistretta. In this article we provide you with high-resolution images of the object in question, made available thanks to John Greenewald's website The Black Vault. The photos here displayed are evidence of a close encounter between forces of the United States Navy and unidentified flying objects on the edge of the Arctic Ocean in March, 1971. The photos here displayed are evidence of a close encounter between forces of the United States Navy and unidentified flying objects on the edge of the Arctic Ocean in March 1971. These images were supposedly taken in March 1971 from a United States submarine, the USS Stripang, SSN 674, a Sturgeon-class attack submarine. The official location where the sighting occurred was between Iceland and Jan Mayen Island in the Atlantic Ocean. Jan Mayen belongs to Norway, and is only inhabited by the Norwegian Meteorological Institute and the Norwegian military.